run.
We are getting a request that students cannot commit every day to school. So such schools would need a facility for boarding as an affirmative action to save the students from the risk of drowning in the water. So far we have found that the loan has performed well, a few challenges here and there, but we think the idea of having seed secondary schools per sub-county is a well thought idea, which is giving equality to all the regions of opportunity to have good schools where their students can study from within their locality. We can say performance has not been very bad, with the exception of a few areas where you find the capacity of the contractor is very low. A project that was supposed to end by 2020 is still dragging up to now. They have not roof, and the contractor is not on site. Not
there are still two sub-counties with four parishes each without any primary government aided school. So still I've also pledged to at least go and tell the bosses, all my supervisor, about it, and we see how we can, or what we can do for Buvuma district.